One of the things Bison head football coach Matt Entz wanted to focus on this spring is tackling. And so today in spring practice number three, the Bison donned full pads for the first time. On the offensive side, first-year offensive coordinator Tyler Roll said the idea behind putting the pads on so early isn't anything new. He said it dates back to when he was a player back in 2004, saying the number one goal for the offense is to be the most physical in the nation.
So to play with just helmets on, that's not our MO. So we need to play with the pads on, and to see the guys get the pads on again. I mean, it's been a couple months now. I think they were all ready. We're all ready as coaches, and it's great to see those guys flying out there with the pads on.